Peace, y'all. I got two more of these pieces of foam core to put on the second layer, on the second panel, and we'll be done. So I just figured we'll just go ahead and run this one out. What do you think? We'll be right back, folks. I'm It's good so far. You got one more to go. The fan, they're so lightweight, the fan is blowing around. Sweet. I think that's it, folks. That looks like that's going to do it right there. So that's it for today. Thank God. We're done with this mess. Certainly hope that adding these gusset-type things of fiberglass, again, the foam core isn't for strength. It's to force the fiberglass to be like a stamping or a gusset type of thing, you know. So we'll see if that helps them to not open more than 90 degrees like we had issue in the past. We're gonna let them sit. We're not even trimming them. We're gonna let them sit in here. Tomorrow we'll come in. Rich has got to take his toolbox that's underneath this thing here because he's got to go back to work on Monday. Yay! So I'll be out here by myself, which is fine. I was out here all day by myself. Thanks, by the way, Rich. I know what you're thinking. I donated the garage. That's all the help I'm going to do. Well, it's all good. I appreciate it anyway. He come out and give me a little moral support here and there. When I was trying to bevel the edges of this foam, and the stuff was so dainty, it kept falling apart, and I'd have to keep starting over. I must have spent 3 hours building these little foam core things, and maybe I should have got some thicker stuff, I don't know, but this is what the guy at the fiberglass shop suggested. So that's it from RPM East. We got two of them down, two to go, well, one to go, one nose cone to go. Love y'all. I'm going home, take a shower, get some food.